I'm JiaoJiao Shen, along with photojournalist Charles Shepard. We are on our way down to Norman, where the search continues for John Santos. We're told bloodhounds picked up on his scent earlier Friday morning. Search crews are still down there now looking for him. A silver alert has been issued for Santos, who had been missing since Monday night. We're told he has Alzheimer's and he needs his medicine. We're going to stay with this story and bring you any late-breaking updates. Be sure to stay with Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com.